already said that word.
John, say hi.
No.
Sammy and John got engaged.
No, we didn't.
You guys are wearing matching rings. You're engaged.
You told me to
buy it. Better.
Shut up.
Okay. So, we got love. Use on one of our
videos. Okay, we should go now.
Thanks for the 114 views on She's a Little Tied Up in the Moment. I find it hilarious.
I think
sadistic torture is better because I had painfully ripped duct tape off her face.
And it hurt.
And she goes, ah!
Wow.
You made me yell. You ripped it right off and it hurt. What's the point of that?
And even says caution, do not attach the skin on the thing. Your nose can crumble.
Wait, you didn't tell me. Show John.
Yep. These are crazy friends that don't want to know us.
Yeah.
Adam!
Adam's mean.
Adam is her twin.
I bet that just like blew your mind right there.
Especially seeing as they don't really look like. People think they date, which is funny.
Yeah. Some people say our eyes are like a different color.
Adam, no one cares. Now shut up.
They have the same nose.
Okay, wait. The same nose?
I look so much.
I don't see it.
No. Okay, we should go now.
No, we shouldn't.
No.
Look at how short Katie is.
I'm not that short. It's slouching.
I know.
Ow. I don't know.
I'm 5'3".
You are the same height.
Did you see it too? Say hi.
No, I'm not getting a part of this.
Say hi. No.
John, you've already said other words. Just say hi.
Say hi.
All right, fine.
Yay. What's that exciting? John can be boring.
Not any more exciting than painfully ripping things off her face.
Oh, I wish I was there. You too. I find it funny because you never invited me. Your mom never lets you sleep over.
You never invited me.
I was gonna, but I was too
busy. I'm busy next weekend.
Oh yeah, your other mother said that you can say this next weekend.
I'm busy.
Tell that to my mom.
Oh my god. Your mother has sweat for us. And she lives in a mini door.
I'm never busy.
Wait, except March 31st.
Katie, want to come over next weekend?
Oh my god,
yes! Yay!
Katie, behind the parts.
Wait, we're visiting.
When is that?
Okay, on March 15th, that's the Ides of March, we're gonna visit our old English teacher because last year we spent like half the year working on Julius Caesar and he gets killed on the Ides of March, so we left.
We all know Julius Caesar!
So then. We left our English teacher a note that says you wear that to
Aaron, and then we're gonna visit him.
Aaron went blue!
Aaron's right there!
Oh!
There's a person driving a car.
Say hi, Aaron!
Hi!
She's a nurse.
Yeah.
She's on health services.
She's in painting design.
Hey, what about me?
She's also in painting design.
Would she actually like
me? He's in auto tech and I'm in culinary.
Wait. Billy's in IT.
Video.
Yes, we are. Yeah. We are.
We actually are. We're making a SAS Masters video.
Wait, Billy, have you seen our new video?
Every single video that I put on YouTube. Do not put that on YouTube.
Please put it on YouTube.
What do you do?
Happy with the teacher coming up. Guess what?
That's a walker.
They're fun to crash your head into.
Watch it.
Except it actually hit my head. I hit my arms.
Yeah.
We're just standing here awkwardly. They're still not paying us enough. They're not paying us enough.
They're not paying us enough.
It's a gold aid! I'm so happy.
No, not gold aid!
I was just pushed into Sammy.
Gold aid.
Ow.
I have algebra first!
We have history first, and we have biology, and then we have
I know! I'm
going into honors physics for
yeah, again. Because last time you were at home, sicky okay. With your big pain.
This video is getting bored.
You go.
Yeah, bye everybody.
Bye guys.
Sammy, say bye.
Bye.
John, say bye. Adam?
No.
Hi.
Adam's just that weird. Bye guys.
Okay, bye.